bit.
So, we had a little malfunction earlier in the evening there. I thought you probably popped a board or something. What happened? Well, it looks like the F-26, your dirt works car, running pretty hard.
It was running good.
Absolutely. Any other special thanks for anybody?
You got to thank Blue Bear because Hunters are what put the car on the track.
Absolutely. We see the girls right here tonight. Come on over here, girls. We got a picture with the trophy gals also. We're going to get the big checks down here in a few seconds.
Nikki,
where's our flag? Where's our trophies? Our big checks? They're coming down here. I think we got beat the girls here right now real quick.
Oh, okay.
All right, buddy, why don't you give us first name and hometown?
Jason White from Lebanon, Oregon.
Jason, looks like you had a 41 pretty checked out tonight. How's the track work for you?
The track was good. We played with it in the trophy after a little bit and had to bring it up. The track was really tacky. Need a little motors, not having a lot of power. You got a pretty chassis up to make it more cool. The type of track we're on.
Well, thanks for your main event. It seems like the track was almost about the same, but a little looser for you.
Yeah, it actually dried up. Got that slime off of it. It was a good track. It was a fun race. Appreciate the crowd. Everybody here at the track having a come up and race here.
Who do you got a special thanks for?
I got to thank Graham Escovade and Park Racing. All my sponsors, my crew, my family, friends.
First win of the season?
This is number two.
Awesome. Where was the first one?
We won that one back in July.
Well, here you are at the big track here at Grace Harbor Raceway.
Yeah, my first win here, actually, so we're liking this place a lot.
Absolutely. Congratulations. We're going to come over here to number 97. Mr. Hollywood.
I think they'll have
us. Mr. Hollywood, how are you, buddy? Prize game today, buddy.
Yeah, I know, it's the old day. I'm a monkey still there, you know. But, if you're on the Jason, I would slip up with it or something, coming into lap traffic, and I let it get quiet. But after the 49, you kind of run out of time. But, you know, good race, and a lot of fun, and thanks everybody for having
us. Did you pretty good in points for the season?
Yeah, it was good. He closed up a couple lines, you know, a second. It was still a good points night for us, so we got three races left, and then we'll see if we can.
Very cool. What's next on the schedule for 97 races?
We got next weekend off. We go to Skagit Friday night and down 11 Saturday, Sunday for Labor Day weekend.
Awesome, awesome. Any other special thanks for anybody?
Just my crew and all the sponsors and everybody that helped us out, you know, all year long, and that we couldn't do without them.
Congratulations, great luck. Always keep you guys a good job.
Thank you.
Awesome. And come over here to the other car. Let's see what we got over there. Number 11, Joey Tanner, where you at, buddy? Joey, got a minute? Jeez, Joey, what? Hey, last time you won, you were all like not even breathing hard and not even breaking a sweat. What's going on?
It was hot out. It's been hot out all day. No, this is just this tough. Trackers really, really fast. Really kind of blew it up. Remember the last time I heard it was smooth as so. It was a little bit more difficult this time. So we got our work cut out for us to start eight, but it was pretty good. You know, can't be just
one or third place
in eight, so I
want to
thank my crew,
Adapt, please, Metro
Services.
Hey, Joey, are you going to asphalt next week, or what
are you doing? No, I'm taking it off.
Awesome, awesome. How you guys doing, boy?
We're coming in and we're staying in third, but we'll
get there. Got a few races left, huh?
Few races left, we're going to do all we got. Hopefully we can get these guys a little bit better run.
Awesome, buddy. I was just sitting here wishing you the best of luck for the rest of the season.
Congratulations.
Good job. You're going to move on down here for
a harness.
I want to congratulate them all, and I want to say hi to my nephew Lee, Sophia Romy. You guys back to San Diego.